Hello, how are you?
Hi.
Yeah, now I hear you boast of you.
That's really good. Thank you.
Yeah, how are you? How is this? How is it in Australia there?
It's good. It's good in Australia. Yes, we're doing very well.
Yeah, what is your local time now?
It is nearly 6:30
6:30 in the evening.
in the evening.
In the evening, yes.
Yeah. Okay.
On Friday.
Yeah. What is your local weather now?
It's not bad. We're actually in a place called Cairns. We're at the top of Australia, and the weather is very nice.
The reason that we inviting you is the latest single, Only You, right?
That's
Yes,
right.
that's right.
And thanks for having us.
Yeah. Tell them for the listeners, for the listeners here on the show in Europe, tell about why you choose the song Only You. It was in the early times a great song from the Platters.
Oh,
Different song.
yes, no, this is actually a different song, Will. It's got the same title as Only You, but this is an original song that's written by Studio.
Yeah.
And but it is a love song, and it's a love song how you've met that special someone, and you're singing the song to them because only you can make my dreams come true.
Before the conversation, I play a song, Silence. It's come from the album Silence.
Yeah.
Yes, that's right. That's the title track of our latest album, Silence.
Yeah, is that the latest album, Silence?
Yes.
A beautiful album. I have this morning listened to different songs. It's a beautiful album.
Thank you very much.
Oh, thank you, Will. It's very nice of you to say.
Yeah, I was now the situation in your country. Is it with the corona? Is the end?
Look, I think it's the same everywhere. Corona, everyone's getting back to normal. So we no longer have to wear masks everywhere.
Yeah.
The only time we have to wear masks is if you're traveling and going on a plane. But other than that, we don't have to wear masks. But basically, everyone's trying to get back to normal. There's still a lot of cases, but they're not as serious. There's not as many people in hospital, and there's not as many people dying.
We're going to the music. Silence is when I have the just information. Is it album number 5?
That's correct.
It's a beautiful album. How long working you on this album?
Oh, well, the Silence album, all the songs were written and recorded throughout our lockdown. So the majority of those we did in probably the first year of COVID,
Which is 2020.
2020, yes.
So.
And now this is a beautiful album. When you go to the website from you, Studio is Australia's award-winning rock pop duo.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Is that right?
Well, look, it is. We've been blessed. We've won a lot of awards. We've won a lot of awards all over the world. We've lost, in America, we've won awards in Nashville. All sorts of things. And the very latest thing that we're doing is that we've got some new videos and we've got a new video for Silence that is really going very well. It's winning awards all over the place. So the Silence video won a couple of awards in Europe. It was in the Cannes Film Festival, and we were a finalist in the Cannes Film Festival. So it's been doing very well.
2019, it was the second album, You're the One.
That's right.
In 2020 is another album, Dancing on the Beach.
Dancing on the beach, yes.
And in the time, an EP, The Storm.
That's right, The Storm, yes.
Yeah. This is your...
And then...
Your
oh, and then...
Talk about...
Yeah, oh, you missed one out.
There was one there. There was
one in 21. It was Life's a Journey.
Life's a Journey.
Yeah. And now this album number 5. How are the reactions in your country in Australia?
Look, it's been pretty good. We're being played, the songs are being played all over the world. We've got a number of radio stations that support us a lot. One in Scotland, a couple in the US, and of course people like yourselves that are doing a great job in supporting us as well.
Yes, it's wonderful in Europe, and we've had a really, really good response. Will, it's going really, really well for us. Thank you.
Yeah. I read on your website the Bongo Boy Records Volume XX. What is that?
Oh, that's right. Compilation.
So Bongo Boy, one of the things that they do is they put out compilation albums, and the XX is actually Roman numerals, so that's volume 20. We've put songs on about six of those albums. So we've been on 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. So we've, and 21 is about to be released. Actually, it's released today.
Yes.
Yeah.
And they're wonderful support as well, because they put a compilation of lots of different independent artists. So it gives everybody a chance to get their music out there and get their music heard.
Uh-huh. I see also on the website, on your website, the Right Away is with Susie Graham. It's an album or not? Is that an album?
Right Away with
Susie Graham.
No, I don't know who that is, Will.
I see that the names are Patsy Cline and original songwriters. It was a program on your radio, or not?
It could have been on one of the radio programs, but it's not to do with us, no.
Yes, no.
Uh-huh. What are the plans for the rest of this year?
Well, you won't believe it. We've got another album. So number 6 is finished. Number 6 is going to be called Find Your Destiny.
Yeah.
And again, it's an album that is named after the title song called Find Your Destiny.
Yeah.
Again, there's a lot of songs on this album that we've written during the COVID period.
Yeah. We've written and recorded and, had the time actually to be able to concentrate on getting another album together. So it's been wonderful.
Okay. For the listeners, they want more information about you, about Studio. Go to studiomusicaustralia.com. That is the website.
That's correct.
That's correct.
Yes, absolutely.
We're waiting on the next album. And I see always beautiful pictures that you are traveling in Australia.
Yes. Well, you know, we love traveling, and a lot of our music as well is.
You like traveling.
We do.
We do. We love traveling, and we always have the travel guitar with us. And a lot of our songs are written whilst we're traveling, because you know you get inspiration and you're nice and relaxed and you've got a clear mind and you can focus.
Okay, we're going to play in Only You, a better announce can you by yourself. Do yourself,
okay.
Announce the song Only You.
Okay, thanks everybody for listening in, and we hope that you enjoy our latest single, Only You.
And thank you so much, Will, for having us on your show.
And
Cheers.
I always calling you.
Yep.
Oh,
we
love
really
it.
Appreciate it.
We love talking to you, Will.
But now announce you the song Only You. Do again. Come.
Okay. Enjoy Only You. Thanks, everyone.
Yeah, I wish you a nice day and till the next appointment. Till the next appointment.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks,
bye.
My friend.
Bye.
Bye, everyone. Thanks for listening in. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.